our elf will now pick up the lucky winners.